A lot of my criminals, my demonic criminals, come out of two places. Literally Hollywood, this seedy part of Hollywood that you see right here, not Hollywood that has to do with the movies, and some sense of my own self as being not even a Mickey Mouse criminal, but a Minnie Mouse criminal. James Ellroy's L.A. We're coming in from the Northwest. This is a real mixed out Mexican-American area right here. Now you can smell it in the rarefied air of a cool fall day. Ah, smell that broiling meat. It's gray, it's overcast. It feels good. It doesn't really look like it, but it's got the feel of an old LA day. I wanted to be Tolstoy. I wanted to be Dostoevsky. I wanted to be Balzac. Yeah, I wanted to be all these guys that, you know, quite frankly, I've never really read. I wanted to give people crime fiction on an epic transcendental scale.